on today's video. And today I wanted to see if I could put grapes in this blender to see if they blend or not. So let's put the grapes in here. We're not blend them whole, so I may have to cut them up and see if they blend. But so as I can see, the video was a fail, but I'll try again to cut them up next time and see if they blend in.